Hare Krishna, my name is Bhaskaracharya Maurya and I am going to say a story on a topic named Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sends Lord Nityananda and Srila Haridas Thakur to preach. One day, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressed very, very deep feelings in his heart and he called Lord Nityananda and Srila Haridas Thakur and he told them that, I want you to go to every house, to every shop, and to every person in all the land, and I want you to humbly beg them to say the names of Krishna. You don't have to say anything else, but simply say them to chant the holy names. So, Lord Nityananda accepted this order of Gauranga Mahaprabhu so humbly that it is described that Lord Nityananda would go to even to the most fallen, sinful, and even to the outcasts with no discrimination in his heart, and he would humbly beg them to that please chant the holy name. Krishna is only your friend, your only supreme treasure in all your wealth in your life. The people refuse, then Nityanand Prabhu will come on his hands and knees and will beg them, please, I beg you to take the names of Krishna. And if the people still refuse, then he would do the whole Janvatan class and then also say, please, I beg you to say the names of Krishna. When the pious people will see this, then they would then call, oh, how merciful these great sadhus are, spreading the love of God everywhere. Let us honor them and respect them. When the mundane scholars and the atheists would see these two great sadhus, then they would criticize and chastise them. One day, Lord Nityananda and Srila Haridas Thakur came to two drunkards, but totally intoxicated, causing a terrible, violent scene, hitting people, shouting loudly. And they had fat, powerful, massive bodies. There wasn't a single sin that they hadn't committed. They were the sinful of all sinners. So, Lord Nityananda asked for someone, who are these? So, the people told them that they are Jagai and Madhai. They were born in a first class Brahmin family. But due to their bad association from their early childhood, they would simply beat people and abuse them. And people also told them that, never say them to chant the holy names, otherwise they will never leave you. Saying this, Lord Nityananda turned to Haridas and said that, Haridas, I think if you could make them chant the holy name, how much will we glorify the names of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has personally descended in this world to say the holy names. Saying this, Lord Nityananda and Srila Haridas Thakur fearlessly came in front of Jagai and Madhai. Jagai and Madhai glanced on them. They were so furious that if you see a single word, you are dead. So, Lord Nityananda, full of eyes in his tears, saying that with love of compassion, and said that please, dear brothers, don't waste your time in this such sinful activity. Hell is suffering awaits you. Chant the holy names of Krishna. Krishna is only your friend, your only supreme treasure in all your wealth in your life. Saying this, Jagai and Madhai became so furious that they started to say that, kill them, beat them, catch them. Saying this, they started running behind Lord Nityananda and Srila Haridas Thakur. Lord Nityananda and Srila Haridas Thakur were about to be murdered. They too started running. Lord Srila Haridas Thakur turned to Nityananda and replied, what am I preaching? Someone like you, foolish? Just see. Now we will never believe it. Lord Nityananda replied, it's not my mistake, friend. It's your master's mistake. He is being a Brahmana, he is giving us orders like king. jokingly speaking in this manner, Lord Nityananda and Lord Haridas Thakur ran as fast as they could, and Jagan Madhai, they were so fat, so drunk, and so they can't keep up. So they started yelling abuses on Lord Nityananda and Lord Haridas Thakur. When Lord Nityananda and Lord Haridas Thakur came to Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they told their day's activity. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, full of love, said to them that because of Lord Nityananda's mercy, these two great souls will become, these two bad souls will become two great purified saints. Hare Krishna, Gauranga, Hare Govinda.